I play Olivia Lancaster. I am Rufus Lancaster's wife, and we are really, we represent the kind of stuck up, unwelcoming British part of Botswana. So we're very old values, and
you almost say that apologetically.
I do. No, because the thing is that, like, it was a different time, and I know I can't understand why they were as horrible as they were, but you can't help but be sympathetic for them. Ruth is such a beautiful character, so I mean, it wasn't that hard. I like playing horrible characters, but it was, yeah. I did, in Game of Thrones, I played much worse, so really this was a walk in the park. The thing is, you have to understand it from their perspective. So with this one, it was a different time, and like there were just completely different set of etiquettes and different upbringing. So I think it's as much as my character's ignorance why she's as racist effectively as she is, that it is because she's in her heart a bad person. She thought she was doing right. She thought she was protecting her country and probably Ruth as well. Like she wanted to look out for her, just she didn't quite know how to do it best.
You star alongside a fantastic cast. How is it to work with them?
It was a total dream. Obviously, Rosamund is an amazing actress. David, I used to go and watch him on set, and every single take, he was smash it out of the park. And I've been fans of them for a long time, so it was really very special.
What would you think an audience should expect to see if they're coming to watch the film?
I hope they see a really beautiful love story, because that's what it is at its heart. And I hope they get carried away with that.